How broken does a pitchfork have to be before I stop using it? Brand new, speedy, we're good. Time missing, but duct tape, that won't even slow me down. Two times missing, I can finesse around those holes. Half a pitchfork duct taped, I still find a reason to keep it. I threw out the other half, so I guess if it doesn't have a pole attached to it, I won't use it.